Okay guys, what I've done here is I've taken a old satellite dish and I've used ordinary tin foil from the kitchen and stuck it onto the dish with spray adhesive glue. It's got a bit of a stand just for the experiment. It's got its own adjustable brackets, originals. It's now 10 to 12 midday in the middle of the winter. And the temperature inside the pot or in the glass pot, the cast iron pot inside, the temperature is running at 235 degrees Celsius. Impressive.